Gabriel Jesus. It's Neymar! Oh, just lacks a decent finish.
I think the little eagle has just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about front page headlines there.
Hoists it forward. Oh, he's found it, he's gone for it! Quick first touch and almost as good a second.
Bentancur brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
Bentancur. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Loose. Sergio Ramos plays it forward. Neymar battles to win it back.
Neymar with good energy in defence as well. You have to admire a commitment like that because he could
go for goal! Paris Saint-Germain get themselves a two-goal cushion. Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other. Dybala tries to get it forward quickly. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target. This could spell danger. Just brushed off the ball there. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Bentancur. Bentancur really struggling to influence the game. Look, he could do with someone else. Neymar! And the ball's come out. He's got rid of that. And here's Bale. Bale crosses it in low. The referee brings the first half to a close. Strong opinions on the first half.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why do they from here when they can repeat their first half success with another short strike?
Paris Saint-Germain are in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. We're already back underway here. De Chilio. Bentancur. Dybala. Bentancur. Dybala. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And here's Higuain. He's had a goal! Get it clear. And it's Dybala. And the shot! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, as Pes goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus goal.
Forward it goes. De Chilio. 60 minutes played. De Chilio. Dybala. Bentancur. Higuain. And the shot! Juventus are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. referee has taken his time, but it is going to be another corner. There's going to be another change here. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Oh, good shoot! Save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Ronaldinho goes looking. Gabriel Jesus driving forward, a man on a mission. Gabriel Jesus tore at them and just came up short. Yeah, the confidence we can admire. The decision-making, we can't. He learned from it. Neymar. Neymar was alert to the possibilities, but in the end, it's fruitless. Bonucci. Bonucci drives it forward. Ball. Modric. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Ronaldinho. Neymar. Marcelo. And it's played forward. Rabiot positions himself well and cuts it out. Jesus has a goal! Dybala. And that's that. Paris Saint-Germain have won it. As much industry as inspiration. Whatever the formula, it has worked for them. The final thoughts, Jim. Of course, we all love to watch the creative side of the game. And